You might ask yourself why you need a pants clip. Well, if you had any kind of situation like I did where I had a stroke and your balance is shot, so bending over to pick up your pants off the floor when they fall down is kind of a dicey situation. And of course, some people might just say, well, just grab your pants so they don't fall down when you stand up. And it's like, yes, I get that, but if you don't have two good pairs of hands, that's not necessarily an option. The pants clip, which is basically just two clips with a string, can't see it. The pants clip, which is basically just two clips and a string attaching them, will do the trick for you. Now, there are ones you can buy, but I found that they were charging $30 or $40 for them, and I refused to pay that much money for a pair of clips and a piece of string. Especially when I already had tons of string in my house. So we made it ourselves. If you can find a medium size clip that has pretty, or large size clip that has pretty decent holding strength. In our case, we found one that actually had holes in it, but if you can't find one that has holes in it, if you have somebody that can drill a hole in it, that's really all you need. And then some string. In our case, a ribbon. Something to attach the two. Alright, so this is how you use it. Okay, so the first thing is that you have to put one of the two clips on somewhere on your shirt. I personally like to attach it in the neck hole. The second part of your the second clip has to go on your pants somewhere. I always suggest putting it on the side that is not your affected side if you are a stroke survivor. Because what I find when I stand up, sometimes my left arm will swing like a pendulum because it's just kind of not doing anything productive. And if the string is too close, if it's in the middle or on the left, sometimes my arm hooks it and completely removes the clip. So that's pretty much as easy as it is. And then once you have it all attached, you get up and don't worry, I'm wearing leggings, so you're not gonna see my pasty white legs. So all you have to do is stand up and the clip will keep your pants from sliding too far down. Now, they will go to the end of the string, which if you're like me and you're short, you use a short string. If you've got a longer string and you can't quite reach the pants, all I suggest is just very gently pull up on your string. Don't yank it, that might pull your clip off. And then when your pants are up enough that they're not gonna fall back down, then you can pull that extra clip off, because let me tell you, that's a little uncomfortable. You do not wanna walk around with that clip in the top of your pants the rest of the day. That's how you use it, it's that easy.